Yeah, Mr. Keki Mistry from HDFC Limited. So firstly, on this merger between Gruh Finance and Bandhan Bank, what exactly do you see as synergies going forward? And also, why choose an outsider for this merger? Why not merge it back to yourself?
So we evaluated various options on whether it makes more sense to merge Gruh into HDFC or to look at an outside entity. And we found that a merger with HDFC would not have provided the same synergies as a merger with Bandhan Bank to the shareholders of Gruh. So we have to be dispassionate at a time like this. We had set up Gruh. There was a lot of sentimental attachment to Gruh. We were the founder of Gruh. We were the promoter of Gruh. Mr. H.T. Parekh, who was a founder chairman, was the man who conceived Gruh many, many years ago in the 80s. So there was a lot of emotional attachment to it. But at the end of the day, we had to be practical about these things. With Bandhan Bank, there was a lot more synergy. There was synergy emanating from the fact that Gruh will benefit from the fact that Bandhan has a much larger platform in terms of number of branches, geographical reach, being a bank. Secondly, Gruh will benefit from the low-cost funding that Bandhan Bank will have. Being a bank, it will have lower-cost funding than someone like a Gruh would have had. Bandhan will benefit from the fact that it does not have a housing finance business. So this is a new business which they will be able to sort of get. They will have access to the time-tested systems of Gruh, which have worked so effectively over the last many years. And of course, they will also benefit from the fact that Gruh has such a large presence in Western India, which they can use as a platform to distribute their other products. Also, this will create a huge lending platform for rural and semi-urban lending.
Just the point about you made during the press conference earlier was that in HDFC Bank, it's a strategic stake that HDFC Limited holds, while in Bandhan Bank, it will be more of a financial stake. Firstly, what to your mind is the difference, and how exactly will this pan out going forward?
Well, the difference is that we were a promoter of HDFC Bank. We promoted HDFC Bank in 1994. We have bought seats in HDFC Bank. We equity account the profits of HDFC Bank into HDFC's books. Whereas with Bandhan, it will be more of a financial investment. We will not have a board seat in Bandhan. We will, of course, I'm sure we will talk to Bandhan from time to time, and Bandhan will talk to us on a variety of matters, but we will not have a board seat. And in that sense, it will be a financial investment.
How confident are you of getting the RBI approval?
I don't know. I can't comment on confidence. We will apply to RBI and then take it from there.